Are you guys local?
Some are. I'm from here, he's from St. Louis. A couple from Sarasota, St. Pete, Orlando. He's from England.
That's incredible.
We got a sandcastle competition going on like they do every year down here in Clearwater. It's pretty awesome. I got here early for the crowd. Look at that. I don't know what they spray on this to keep it together. Something non-toxic, I hope. Probably like sugary water. What do they put on this to hold the sand together?
Part of it is water.
Huh?
They use water with it, I know.
Yeah, something besides water.
That I don't know. I just...
It's got to be sugary water, something non-toxic.
I'm sure. I'm sure it's sugar water. It's phenomenal.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
I was here last year. They said they made the tents bigger than it was. Oh, wow, look at that. I'm good. Volkswagen Bug. Oh, mermaid. A lot of sand. Amazing. Look at the detail on that.
Thank you. Well, I'm taking something out of it. You can touch it if you made it.
Oh, you made that?